Hi guys, we're going to fix a quick fix. It's not a permanent fix, but something which is going to help you to bypass this screen for the error of GRUB. So what you're going to do, I installed Ubuntu 19.0.4, I'm sure. So then whenever I switch on my computer, this is what I see. I see this error which says minimal what bash. Yeah, so what you're gonna do now, what I do is to do a quick fix to go to your Ubuntu. I'm not saying this is gonna be a permanent fix, but some maybe you wanna do something quickly and you look into that next time. So what you're gonna do, you just press EXIT, which is exit, then you press enter. It's gonna ask you again, put the same thing, EXIT, you exit, say enter. After enter, it's gonna go to that screen. You can see now it wants to go to Ubuntu. Then you can press escape, enter, escape, enter, escape, enter, just to make things quicker. I've been pressing that button like sometimes it can go straight, sometimes it can be a little bit slow. Continuously pressing escape, enter, escape, enter, escape, enter, 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 enter. We're gonna wait and see. Yes, now I think we're getting there. We left that screen. It's showing another color. You can see this. Yes. In some cases, some computers might not show this. They can go straight to the Ubuntu, but mine, it shows this, but we're gonna be there quickly. Don't worry, guys. Yeah, so we go to another screen here. Yeah. Doesn't take so much time. You can see it's gonna be there. You can see the mouse. Yes, it's there. So now you're free to log into your Ubuntu. I'm gonna click here and I put in my password, or let's see. Yes, guys. I hope it helps you guys. This is the only way I managed to log into my system after getting that error. Guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, please, and also share our content. And if you have any question, please, you can drop it down in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.